our top recognition, the Paw Trophy. We've asked our seventh grade team leaders, sort of, Mrs. McLean and Mr. Gertz, who will be standing in for Mrs. Harrison, to present the prestigious trophies.
Good afternoon. My name is Zachary Gertz. I'm a seventh grade math teacher here at Bush. Let's start off with ELAR. So first we have Brody Beck. Brody, come on up. Brody is being recognized by Mrs. Taylor. He's an ELAR teacher, not just Mrs. Taylor. Is Mrs. Next, Melody Marshall, if you could come up, please. Melody is the female student being recognized by Mrs. Taylor. For Mrs. Harrison, good job. Sorry. Scarlett Lee, if you could come up, please. Hernandez. And then also Catherine Chacon, please. And then Dr. Bryson, also a seventh grade science teacher, would like to recognize Ms. Ivy Harris. Texas history. Mr. Choi and I would like to recognize Enzo Colantonio. Andrea De Leon. And then Coach Schroeder, or Mrs. Schroeder as she's known in the classroom, I'd like to recognize Wayne Mott. And also Jane Hall. Giada Bruel. And Xavier Vines. Mr. Fain, please like to recognize Anna Adewale. Also Connor Davis. And then lastly, that brings us to our 2021-2022 Barbara Bush 7th Scholar Award, where 7th grade teachers came together and chose a single female student and a single male student. For our female student, we would like to please recognize Ms. Sierra Bryson. And then for our male student, Pablo Cavarrubias. As an exemplary ELAR scholar.
All right, let's give all of the students and the work to me. Students, we challenge you again to continue to do your best each and every day. So congratulations on your awards. Parents, we're going to ask that you remain seated. Students, at this time, you're going to go and retrieve your items. When the students come back, then we will start dismissing, and that's when you can take your child with you if you sign them out. If you have not yet signed them out, we do ask that you please sign them out outside in the foyer so that they can take this door outside. Yes. And you can, if you have your student with you, you can head out this door.